So there's only six people in here in free practice right now, which is weird. Yeah, so there's only six people in the lobby right now, and I can't even join. It says exit session, so I guess I'm gonna have to exit and come back. Yeah, hold on, I'll be right back. I hope this rate starts clean, brother. Sorry about this, everyone. Having a little hiccups here with the race start. Trying to get it ready. Just give me a quick second here. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, brother. Alright, so I'm gonna need to get another invite sent to me here. Can I join through the game? Yeah, just give me a second here, guys. Trying to rejoin the lobby. See if this is gonna swing me into the lobby or if it's just gonna hang up and do some extraterrestrial BS. Nope, I need to be reinvited. You mean you cannot send message? What's going on here? Alright, so I'm gonna have to go to my buddies list now and have someone else invite me. This is interesting. All right, so I don't know how this is going to work here right now, but brother. Thing just freeze on me. This blows right now. Let me see if I can use one of the old invites to join. Let me try this, see if this will work. Yeah, I just finally made my way back in. I can't even send Alex a message right now. Come on. How much time do we have left? Before qualifying starts. Here we go, this is much better. I see everyone now. Yep, I can hear you, bud. Hey, don't feel bad, bro. So let me just check my setup, make sure everything's up to spec here. We want more. Oh, no auto pit drive? We're not doing that. We're really? Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, best bet, bro. Hold down the I think the options button and try that to turn your mic down. Sometimes that's how you gotta do it, unfortunately. Yeah, the PSA, I forget which button it is, but you know which one I'm talking about, right? Yeah, there you go. That's the spot. Yep, and you just turn that down. Much better. Yeah, that's where I usually go to adjust my mic settings to some game that's like higher than others. Guys running for brake pressure. Is 70 the sweet spot, or should I turn that down? No, I have it in the brake pressure set to 70. Should I lower that? I feel like I'm locking up a lot. Yep. Oh, yeah. I thought I turned it down enough already. All right, is that better? Because of thank you. Tuning. What's the bar setting when you leave the pits?
Go, go, go.
Because I have mine set to, I think, 1.4 in the front, and when I come out, I'm at 21. Yeah. Yep. That's interesting. Yeah. What tires are you on? Hards? Okay. That's interesting. Yep. Oh, for in your pit strategy too, right? Oh, that's real funky. Yeah, your tires are basically like balloons right now. Yeah. That's funky. You gonna bring up your PlayStation 2 or PlayStation 1 maybe? I think that was... Yeah. That's the only time that's gonna happen. Yeah. And even then, like, you'd still do some sketchy stuff, but that was pure beneficial for you, you know? Yep, written on a piece of paper. Yeah, pretty much you get all the cars. Must be nice. Pay to win, if that's the new way. Quick question, does everyone have their blind spot indicators turned on? Alright, just checking. 26? Yep, I'm your teammate, bro. Told you. Did this guy steal my car? Like, or you're just like, wait a minute, is that me? Why am I, where am I going? Yeah, we're teammates for the season, bro. Interesting. Yeah, I just turned it down through the XMB too, which is interesting. Hold on. Yeah, it's like almost like 20% basically. Actually, let me finish this lap and I'll do something about that. Alright guys, how about this? Is this better? Is that better? Yes? No? Can you hear me?
Alright guys, how about this? Is this better?
Can you hear me now? Now? Is this too loud still?
Yes, no. Can you hear me?
If I go any lower, I won't be able to hear you. All right, how about that? Is that better? That's really weird though, like, cause like, Yo. All right. How about this? Is this better? All right. Is this mic quality better? Is it still too loud? Yeah, I have to go to the EQ and mess with it a little bit. Okay, thank you. I was just wondering how much that is. My bad. Now that we got some better quality audio. Doing the same lap from 6 to 4. There's gonna be like 3 races taking place here, so. Yeah. Somebody definitely took a little bit of pack, a little juice or something. Somebody been hitting the gym, you know what's going on up here, has it? Strongness and shit. Just like flexing on the wheel, driving with like a pinky. That's the taser. Yeah, like 120%. Yeah. You're like, what is this bitch shit? You know what it is? He's test driving race cars in real life. Nah, dude, this is just practice. He's just like, I just do this bullshit on the weekends. Yeah. Track acclimation is what he's doing. Yeah, oh man. Oh, Bovic, how old is that guy? I haven't seen him in a while. I haven't seen him since GT Academy, and like, we're like in dead heat, and I like found out. But yeah, I'm happy that he won. Chasing someone? Yeah. Very true. Oh man, I got pushed back down. Yeah, somebody definitely picked up the time. Well, what are you guys running on the rear? I'm running 5, 4, 8. Oh wow. I'm gonna back that off. Yeah, because it has the front downforce, and it's just like basically a street car. The game to register it. Oh, okay. Oh, it's not adjustable. Oh, it's like static. Oh. Why didn't they just tell me what it's locked at so I can have like an idea how to set up the back end? Yeah, this is a blank space. It's blank. Yeah. Oh, I just got a 2087. Where'd that lap come from? What the hell? I'm like chatting it up and shit. What the fuck? Wait, what? Whoa. Oh, probably, yeah. It's probably getting optimized. Top 50. Oh, that's a good prediction there. You gotta make it out of Q3, right? That's it. You just gotta get it out of Q3. What are your guys' tire temps getting throughout the race? I'm at a solid orange. Orange, yellow. Yeah, that's kind of what I meant. Okay. I'm not freaking the tires. Yeah, okay, gotcha, yeah. Okay, I get what you're saying. That little STRO symbol. Yeah, you can pull up the tire temps. Yes, hit left on your hub and you'll pull it up. You'll see like it's like 100. I'm at 194 degrees right in the front and 197 in the back. Yep. I just didn't make sure I was hooking the tires. How the hell did I get to fourth place? This is just back on me right now. I'm also actually just breaking a lot of finesse. Okay. up Perun Run. See, I backed that wing off a little bit. Did anyone mess with the camber? Top 10? Oh, yeah. I forgot how the point situation was going there. Somebody care to explain? Nah, don't worry about it. I'm just joking. All I know is if you win, you get points, right? You have received a new setup. Really? No, what do you mean, bro? I'm not doing 208s. What are you talking about? What 208? Yep. So, yeah, don't touch anyone. Don't touch anyone. There is no touching allowed. Yes. Kindergarten rule, keep your hands to yourself. You will. Oh man. That's a cootie mobile. Yeah, I love the sweet drift, bro. See much traffic out right now, so let me make my way out here. Oh, wait, did something just happen there? Oh. I feel like I just like blasted someone's car just now, but nothing happened on the screen. Can you see everyone, bro? The guy that just joined the ADL, 12 on the track, right? Or it should be 13 in total.
speed and get on it. Good luck.
Like that other turn before we walk straight in after the S's. Same situation, kind of break and stuff on the gas. Oh, so I still only see 12 on the track. Is that an issue? 12. I did a 2 minute 12 and a half spin. I think that's impressive. Crash the car again before finishing all that. Ow. I feel like I'm just trying too hard. I should just let it come naturally to me. That's why I got the 208. I was just casually driving, minding my business, man. 208. stop drifting, it just don't stop. The invite starts rolling in. Ooh, who is that? Alright, let's back out before the thing shoots us into a race. Either one livery up. Good when you guys are. Alright, let me know if my mic gets too loud. Is this good? Perfect. Alright. I don't want to ready up and like, then you know, like. Current. You gotta cycle it. Even though if you leave it on current, you also have to cycle it back from whatever back to current for it to actually go to the current date. It's weird like that. I don't think you have to make another room to do it. Yeah. Yeah, if you set it to just current, bro, let's go to current. Oh, you gotta cycle it. Go from current to like whatever, then back to current. Unless your PS4 calendar is like set to some wild date. Wait, what happened? Man. Yep, that looks like a solid 12. X ride? Oh wow. I see some privateer drivers out there. Good luck to you guys. Yeah, I think there's like I see three privateer teams right now. Actually, four. Oh, sorry. Race 20 laps. Oh, the time racing wasn't gonna work out. Okay, gotcha. Yeah. Fix a lot of the. Who we lost? Oh man. What's under maintenance? Oh. Oh no. What a time. Just send it, bro. Send it. Just send it, bro. Send the last. Get. Yep. Yeah, it says. Sign in, yeah. So, that's like, yeah, that's what everyone else is crying about. They can't sign into PSN for those that are having issues. Get off your Game Boy internet. Yeah, or don't sign out. I haven't really heard of anyone signing out of their PSN. Yeah, you gotta check that. You always gotta check that, bro. Don't trust this game. Don't. Damn, it's 110 degrees out on the track. God damn. August, September, October. Motherfucker. No. We're just. Yeah, that's what she said, bro. She said you're already in, so let's go, bro. Let's do it. Don't waste time. Uh-oh. Yup. Send it, bro! Come on, teammate. We got this, bro. It's 1-2 that's qualified. We'll draft each other. Holy glitch. Glitch. Yeah. Wait, what are we, Team Hitachi or some shit like that? Okay. I forgot we were on cold tires for a second. I was like, damn, this thing sucks right now. Yeah. Oh! No, it wasn't even that. Like, I just got out the pits and I was like, come on, bro, turn. And I completely forget we come out the pits on, like, completely blue tires. Like, there are no tire blankets here. No, but once the tires get nice, nice, oh, that thing does its job. It does its job. Yeah, I've seen one space creep into the 207s with it. Ooh. Yeah, teammate down already. Are these guys gonna fix my whip? I don't think they're gonna fix. Okay. As long as I'm not. Will it fix the engine damage, or is that just like. Now, will this damage... Nope, you're a privateer, bro. There's like four privateers. Yeah, I saw that. Yeah. Okay. Sounds good. That apex, right? That rumble strip on the inside. It's crazy what happens when you hit that thing. I'm having a hard time taking it myself. But this car's brakes is like 50-50, I feel. Sometimes they work, sometimes they don't. And then sometimes they throw the back end of the car into the brakes. Thanks though, Hazard. I can probably get this down to the 207s if I clean up my driving though. Clean up the braking, all that good stuff. Start, yeah.
This race features a mandatory pit stop. This means you must make one single pit stop at any time between the start of the race and the end of the race.
Do we have to change tires under this? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna change my tires. I'm not risking it. Okay, sounds good. Why am I second place? Whoa. Wait. Yeah. Did you guys cut the track in practice at all? Oh wow, what the... I was in four. Yeah, I was fourth place. Exit. It's gonna kill my thing.
Oh,
guess we'll all exit out then. It's painful as shit. Someone took off. Who's that? Yeah, let's go dick around until they start. I think we have to get our lap times now. Quick practice session before the race. Nothing. We're just, you know, cruising. That's all she wrote. They send these invites yet? Oh yeah, dude, you have all the positions now. Right? There's you behind me. Get a feel for the car on these tires, but I'm pretty sure they're gonna be comfortable up to temperature. I am. Oh, just got the invite. Yeah, I'm running a wheel.
Let me select the livery here.
Just. You want to do a sprint race, a 10-lap sprint race for the second race? Reverse grid sprint race? That would be like, I don't know. True. If we all make the shit. Is my teammate in here? Yeah, word. That's all I'm worried about. We need these points. We're just gonna like roll into position basically. Yeah, so load your pit strategy, load your twinning strategy, and just ready up. Give me 1 second, guys. 1 second. 1 second. I'm ready. I'm good. I'm fantastico. incentivize spots for a penalty. Race report? Last guy to catch up.
That lap is a new personal best. Good job. Keep pushing.
Thank you.
Roger that. Pit now. We'll be ready when you are. All clear. Go! 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 Nice one, a new PB.
Thank you. The gap to P2 is 5 seconds. Keep pushing.
You might have had damage. Doing on gas. Not me. Probably about to be the whole pair. Well, three now for me. Put some of your gas over. You also sit there for I feel like more than 20 seconds. That becomes an issue.
Pit request confirmed. Pit anytime.
Something I should have definitely did. If you guys touch my tires, I'm going to kill you.
Go! Go!
Eh, I could. could have had second place, but due to this stupid fuel thing, oh well, I'll settle for fourth. Fifth place. On.
Driver in front extended his gap to 3 seconds. We've still got the pace to catch him, so keep the pressure on.
Turn the tire multiplier on, right? sounds about right. You got so lucky, Hazard, that my car turned to shit, man. Did you change tires, Hazard? Yeah, same, same. That's why we were, like, kind of same pace. I was like, oh, he's taking it easy. Yeah, we didn't change tires. I have about 20% left. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'll take a sixth place. Oh god, yes. I didn't even buy project cards when I bought. Let's put it like that. Yep. Wow. Right. Nice. Sucks we don't get to keep our liveries.
Okay.
Damn. Full tank. Full tank. Mm-mm-mm. Wait, did I miss anything? So what are the starting positions for this race? Everyone's good to go. Okay. Fifth place, got it. Odds on the left. Alright, starting on the left side, gotcha. Make sure blind spot indicators are on. Yep. I know, it was some good stuff. I was the first to pit in. I feel like I should have stayed out one more lap. Damn, it went right to default too, motherfucker. Damn, what setup do they have me on here? Am I front? Give me 2 seconds, guys. Give me 2 seconds. Alright, I'm ready. Should I hit the ready button? I'm hitting. So fifth place. Oh God. Oh.
If you understand there, mate, then we've been given a drive through penalty. Box as soon as you can, take it and drive through.
This sucks, boss. Yep. I got a drive through penalty, so watch out for me. Yeah, I've hit the gas instead of the brake. Yeah, that kinda happens. Yeah. So it's like penalty. Yeah, can I do that? Can I just start from the pits and last? Alright. I'm coming around everyone's left, so watch out. Fourth place in the on the left side, on the left side. Fifth place. Just wait, right? Yep, okay. I'll just start. Yeah, so I'm just gonna wait, yeah. To go across the start finish line now, so you guys, yeah, this should work out perfectly. No touching each other's bums. No touching each other's bums. The parents will be called. An after school meeting will be held. See you, Robin.
oh, oh. Aye.
All right, how much damage did I take there? None. That's good.
Just at your own personal best fastest lap. Keep it up.
blew it. Where I blew it. Yeah, mine are lingering between 230 and 240. Blind spot indicators.
Pit confirm, box now, we'll be ready for you when you get here.
Seven active drivers on the grid right now. Nine? Okay. What did you pit hazard or did you get into an accident? What edition of the game? I don't think it matters. Day one? Yeah, I guess. Oh, is this you in front of me, Hazard? Yep. Wait, what happened? You got crashed, fumbled up. Oh god, no pit crew. Where'd they go? Oh boy, they definitely went and took a lunch break.
Release and go!
Nice. God, I love those, right? They're really finicky on this car too. Like, they don't really like, when you get down into the low speed, you don't stop properly, just understeer straight off the line. It was at 6 before this, now it's up to 17. Hopefully it doesn't exceed 250 now, because it was chilling in the
That lap is a new personal best. Good job. Keep pushing. New personal best. Great job.
I'm still curious to how Hazard got the first place. No, yeah, I feel like you've just been having a really nice clean ride. I pitted right behind Hazard. Falango, you saw what happened to me. I just kept spinning out. And then I don't know, dude. My car, it's fine now. I haven't spun out since. You saw that happen, but those two laps, it was just all over the place. I don't know what happened. I'm chasing Alex now, so let's see how this goes. What are you doing, 209s or 210s? Nico Rosberg, this. Yeah, true, but we'll do the reverse and take each other out last lap, last corner.
Last lap, mate. Push hard. Keep the pressure on that guy in front.
No! I'm gonna say Austria. Come on! Alright, well this was fun. Ooh, 21 seconds out, yeah, good fourth place there, Alex, god damn it. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, I overheated the tire in that left hander. I saw half of this rough tire turn red. Yup. Yeah, I did a half spin. Yup. Yeah. Basically, yep. Then going into that other corner, the tires are already hot, so. Good race, good win, Hazard. Here, where are you, one space? Where'd one space go? now we can't. SWJ is behind me. Wow. Oh, wow. No. Wow. Okay. That explains a lot. Yeah. Yeah. Good racing this Sunday. Some money in the bathroom. Wait, what? I don't know what happened on lap one, but I'm sorry for the people that I caused damage to with the half spin where I spun out in front of like four or five guys. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Okay. All right, everyone. Yep. Sure. Yep. All right, guys, enjoy.